Did what I needed to do. We got some fluid. All right?
Yeah, not that one.
Okay, we'll put a little more numbing medicine in. Now, you may feel some pressure. I can't take all the pressure away, just the pain. It can help.
You still on the cuff and bite, right?
Yes.
Okay, still 200.
Yeah, to make life a lot easier for me because I'm not getting so much blood down here. Pretty similar analogy.
No, I felt that.
Yeah, it's because I went beyond where I numbed it up. Now I'm just need to, we're gonna irrigate that out a little bit. Again, you may feel a little pressure. Okay. Let's see. If you bring that, bring that and put it right there. So I'm going to irrigate this out a little bit, then I'll put a drain in, and then we'll be done. You got that to send off for culture. The only thing is, how am I going to catch this? Oh, you know what?
You got this?
Use this. That's, see, the bottom of that's contaminated. So what I'll do is I'll just use this thing. This will work. Like that's fine. You just relax there, right there. Perfect. So we're just rinsing out where all this pus has been trying to form. Get some of the bacteria in there. It's working pretty well. You doing okay?
Okay, good.
Good. This is going to work. I'll open this up a little bit more. You may feel a little pressure. Just want to make sure I'm doing what I need to do to get everything irrigated out. So we'll be putting a drain in because if this seals over, then we may have the privilege of going through the whole thing again. We'd like not to do that. So we put the drain in. We'll keep the drain in for a couple of days. Like I said, a lot of times when we've done this and the antibiotics have a chance to work, this just takes care of itself. We don't need to go to more elaborate measures. Now, sometimes if that's not happening despite our drainage, occasionally you still end up needing to do an operation to go in there and remove that lining and do just a little more extensive, what we call debridement, removing that lining than what we're able to do right now. But I'd say the chances that this is going to work all right are probably over 50. It's hard for me to give you a real percentage, but I've seen this work many, many times. So.
Maybe I got in here soon enough that it won't be.
Well, that's true. That's one advantage. It's because if it was rip roaring, I wouldn't have felt like we could do this and expect it to work. Feel anything?
I felt
a little pressure.
A little pressure.
All right. All right. Well, now all I'm going to do is just stick a little bit of this gauze in here, put a dressing on, we'll be done. Yep. You just open that. Mm-hmm. Right. Just dump this out so it'll create a. Leave it here just in case for some reason I want to use it again. Here, if you would, please. Good. I'm just going to feed it out of here. Pack it in there to keep it open a little bit. Again, you may feel a little bit of pressure. So you can put this on YouTube?
No, he would never let me put this on the internet. Patrick doesn't even have Facebook.
I do have YouTube.
Yeah, how to aspirate, debride, and drain your electron bursa.
He's just going to make his friends watch it.
I've seen some pretty rough stuff on YouTube. Usually on Tosh, but it's another story. true stories of the ER while we were sitting here waiting. So.
If you got some, Zeroform or Vaseline gauze, that'd be fine.
Yeah.
This just keeps it from sticking to your skin.
I'll just come back later. Hi, I forgot one.
Hi.
We're going to let the boss work on you and then I'll come and see you, okay?
Excellent. All Thank
right.
you.
Uh-huh. So, we'll want to send this off for cell count width.
Do you just want it in that or you want me to put it in an earring cup? Or?
Doesn't matter. Whatever's going to be used to make that happen. Okay, we can let the tourniquet down now. He's probably ready for that. Is that about now? Oh, his arm's getting sore, I imagine. No relief?
Yeah.
Good. You did good. You didn't complain. You didn't flinch. And it's okay, as far as I'm concerned, to move your elbow. In fact, that's probably not a bad thing because it will keep it from... I'll go ahead and flex it up again. Good. It will keep it